Hey guys, it's Finn17 reacting to the video, and today we got some huge Madden Mobile 23 updates, of course, coming to Madden Mobile 23. Before we do start, make sure to leave a like on the video, join my Discord server, link will be in the description. Try to get 100 likes on this video, that'd be awesome. Post notification shout out because this person on the screen right there, thank you for having your post notifications on. If you guys do want a post notification shout out, make sure to be subscribed, have notifications on, be one of the first people to comment on one of my videos, and let's get straight into it. Alright, so starting it out here with the Team of the Week players. Now, there is some most feared information as well. I'm going to go over it in case you didn't watch the last video, but of course, check the last video out as well. So here we go with the Team of the Week players, and I will show the players as well, the art. We have a 132 Sauce Gardner, and of course, a foil version of him is 141 overall. For your epics, you have 113 overall Matt Ryan and CJ Gardner-Johnson. Both had really good games on Sunday. And moving on here to most feared info. I did go over this in my last video. I'll go over it again. Part 2 of Most Feared is going to be revealed tomorrow. It'll run from the 20th and run till the 1st. Or it'll start the 20th and run till the 1st. Possible hints towards mobile quarterback. I said in my last video it might be Vic, might be Lamar. Jerome Bettis is one of the masters. It could be, you know, now that I'm thinking about it, it could be like a Randall Cunningham or something. Because I guess he's a mobile quarterback. But like I said, moving on. Another master is very spicy if you were to eat him. Probably Julius Peppers. No kickers or punters and any of the player drops, non-iconic out of position players will probably make an appearance at some point during the program, which is pretty nice. They've done that before, like we had a halfback Lamar, to name one. Struggling to remember any of the others. I remember we had like a middle linebacker, AJ Green. I believe this is like 21, and then 20, of course, we had Lamar. So not bad at all for that. So hopefully we see that as well. For some gameplay info, more discussions surrounding gameplay are happening internally. Defense is getting more focused at the moment. Adding another play to each of the schemes is planned to occur relatively soon. And two-point plays might be switched up. Not bad. Gameplay is pretty much the same. I don't know about you guys. I've noticed some like slight improvements, but you know, there's nothing really absolutely like standing out about like gameplay and stuff like that. So moving on here to the last piece of info that I have before I show the players and everything. Devs are tossing around ideas of making defense more worth it. Bringing a version of game plans was brought up. Community feedback on this was requested. So if you guys don't know what game plans are, in Madden Mobile 17, I believe it was, you put gameplay or game plans, you know, in like some like tab, and then basically those plays would get countered whenever they were in the opponent. So bringing something like that back would be pretty nice. Of course, we had an auction house in 17, so you know, they were worth a lot. You could like easily get them, you know. So I don't really know how they're going to do that, but hopefully, you know, it's not pay to win. Hopefully, you know, free to play players can get game plans, because it pretty much changes everything up once you consider the fact that, you know, if a play is keyed, that's like super OP, you know, it obviously has a chance to you know, not work. So not bad. So the last thing I have to show is the players. Now I will go over, you know, obviously the most feared player as well. So here's Sauce Gardner. This is so disrespectful, bro. This is so disrespectful. Sorry, Packers fans. Look away. But Sauce Gardner, 132 overall, 141. He has the cheese head on his head. I find that hilarious, honestly. I'm not even a Jets fan or anything, obviously. But yeah, okay. Moving on, here's the epics. We have CJ Gardner-Johnson and Matt Ryan. You know, pretty basic, 113 overalls. It's pretty wild that Team of the Week epics are already the same overall as base iconics in the game, which is wow. But yeah, that's going to be it, guys. Let me show you the player before I forget. 141, Jerome Bettis. Again, not too shabby. That's going to be it, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you are excited for these updates. See you in the next one, and peace out.